people is a religious experience in itself. I got a message from God. He said, don't even try to fuck with me. Suckers reluctantly carry the cross and uppercuts and ass. I'm hazardous. I speak to the heads and raise the dead like Lazarus. Led the fucking lambs to the slaughter and walked on water when it's both in a crown of thorns. I'm on point like the unicorn in cuneiform. The brain rains a desert storm for 40 days and 39 nights. So my cerebral flows flood the earth with a megahertz. And the first shall be last and the last shall be first. Reciting a biblical verse before I make your melon burst. Like that nigga Jules in Pulp Fiction. My salvation is salivation and diction crucifixion. It's a blessing just to live another day, they say. Cause the Lord give it and the Lord take it away. So my niggas pray 5 times a day and still carry a tray 5-7.
On the planet as it is in heaven.
It was my place to burn. Born to be the sole controller of the universe.
I'm living with the Lord and shoot dice with Christ.
Hitting 7 on earth as it is in heaven.
Feeling like a prop cause I be talking to a burning bush. But I'm not knowing till I fornicated with the hoe and caught the clap. So my first communion consists of bread and wine and doxycycline 100 milligram caps. Let the commandments begin again. Just like Moses on Mount Sinai, I broke all 10. Call it even if Eve sinned in Eden when I covet my neighbor's wife. I do dirt and good works to breathe life into mice. And give us this day to make our daily bread. Cause if I'm broke, I'm serving Cavi in Bethlehem. I'm selling my soul to Satan. 6 figure record deal contagions. My religious denominations, BC. I be the coming like when Mary's water broke. So let there be light, so niggas can see I rock mics religious. Those who believe ye shall receive, but non-believers, you niggas doubt my existence like agnostics. The hostile gospel, I apostle each epistle from speaking in tongues. For God so loved the world, he gave his only begotten son to set it on niggas. Blowing bastards, bastards, the kingdom come. And knowing that Judas in my crew, so do unto others before they do unto you. Like rosters, heads be dreading, phonetic Armageddon.
On earth, as it is in heaven.
It was my place of birth, born to be the sole controller of the universe.
I'm living with the Lord and shoot dice with Christ.
Hitting 7 on earth as it is in heaven.
Killing everybody in sight.
Hitting 7 on earth as it is in heaven.
I hit the planet like a plague. Book of Revelations, red dragon with 10 horns and 7 heads and 7 crowns. Skills concealed until the 7 seals revealed to fulfill prophecy. From BC to ACDC, radio receivers. The Messiah comes back in 19 in the fever and the rap world ends.
The hereafter is after.
You hear the hemisphere, Trinity raps, rapture your Babylon vinyl. And thou shalt not worship false idols. Just like David guillotine Philistines, even God is homicidal. Fucking these kids like Catholic priests after mass. Pubic hair of lamb's wool and Phenoberg brass that I can put up in your platinum ass, son. Spread a rod and spoil the chat. Every knee so bad with the divine style and speaking in parables. Like old Baptist churches, I'm getting no riches, hysterical.
Hallelujah!
Praise be to my medulla, I blew God, not another nigga hotter. Believe that, me, Shaq. Your hip hop martyr who sacrificed and gave my life, but got 4 pox, so I'm living a thug life in the afterlife. And I'll be walking through the pearly gates with an infrared scope 10 millimeter heater. Cause if my name ain't in the book of life, I'm snuffing St. Peter. Drinking the blood of Jesus Christ and pissing holy water, no question who can come cleaner. MPC plus MIC equals holy B-I-B-L-E to me. Matrimony is getting head, but I refuse to break bread with Jezebel. My management already gets 20%, so fuck tithing. Go to hell, I'd rather continue backsliding. You're not from the tribe of Judah, so why you lying? From watch the Zion, I'm signifying the next shit to wreck shit and see the exodus. Amen. It was my place of birth, born to be the sole controller of the universe.
I'm kicking with the Lord and shoot dice with Christ.
10-7 on earth as it is in heaven.
Crackin'. You know, get my drink on. It's only right. Dang. Oh, I'm tripping. Pour some out for the homie. Rest in peace, Kalani. Yeah, it goes down. Yeah, it goes down. It goes down. I thought you knew it went down. Believe that.
I rock Versace sipping VSOP and Hennessy and foam cups. Motorola flips with illegal chips. Dip in like Tila while everybody mama collecting money from FEMA.
5 series Beamer, 189 horsepower. I like bitches with dimples and nipples the size of silver dollars. Rolling 3 deep in Eddie Bowers, choking out LAPD Rottweilers like Chihuahuas. All day, every day. In Southern California where the dogs in the rip stay. And nowadays fools don't know how to act, cause we all wanna be Tony Montana. Matter of fact, give me 5, we got that.
Give me 25.
We got a burden, profit is made. So while the homie cut cavi with the razor blade, I rock beats without baking soda. And money gets washed, it's only illegal if you get caught. Thought you knew, cause the DEA do it too. Keep separate books for the internal revenue. Capitalism is pimps and hoes. In 96, I suppose anything go. Big bank, take little bank,
anything go.
Legal or illegal,
however you make your cash flow.
Big bank, take little bank,
anything go.
Legal or illegal,
however you make your cash flow.
All you pH balance, dirty max need the KG. I'd rather be a dope MC than a broke OG. I get manicures to keep my cuticle suitable. Player, don't hate me because I'm beautiful. I got a pocket full of C-notes and food stamps. Just big bills and free meals, baby, so land. Cause jealousy gets you burned like bad perms. If you live, you learn. I spit game like Chick Hearns to women with measurements of 38, 24, 36 with DSLs. But money talks like ESL. In the game of Monopoly, if you don't pass go, then go directly to jail. Cause I've seen fools that struggle and turn their own self into the po-po. And keeps the humble up their culos. Selling $10 J's right up under the man's nose. Nigga, anything go.
Big bank, take little bank,
anything go.
Legal or illegal,
however you make your cash flow.
Big bank, take little bank,
anything go.
Legal or illegal,
however you make your cash flow.
One for the money,
money.
Two for the show. 3 for the ladies, but all they wanted was one. It's one for the money,
money.
2 for the show. 3 for the ladies, but all they wanted was one.
Niggas got stripes like Tony the Tiger, but niggas got stripes like Oral Hershiser. So look alive, inflation rise like yeast. SNL scandal stole millions. But we need more police to take back our streets. It's drama. We all know that one time be extorting them big ballers, getting extradited with warrants in 3 states. Overcrowded prisons, hoping the DA dropped the case. So I ain't forgot about the homie Kevin. He pled no contest and got stretched till 97. This most and little dags hold tight. I know I seldom shoot kites, but I be trying to get my pockets right. My ideal real is Big Willie pouring out Don P for the dead homies with bitches splitting fillies.
Call it in,
call it loot, grill a cream, green flow of dough. But to get more, nigga, anything go.
Big bank, take little bank,
anything go.
Legal or illegal,
however you make your cash flow.
Big bank, take little bank,
anything go.
Legal or illegal,
however you make your cash flow.
Big bank, take little bank,
anything go.
Legal or illegal,
however you make your cash flow.
Big bank, take little bank,
anything go.
Legal or illegal,
however you make your cash flow.
It's no disguise, it makes no sense. It doesn't fit.
Yeah.
If it doesn't fit, you must acquit. Good time.
It goes 1 for the money,
money.
2 for the
show,
3 for the ladies, but all they wanted was one. 1 for the money,
money.
2 for the
show,
3 for the ladies, but all they wanted was one. 1 for the money,
money.
2 for the
show,
3 for the ladies, but all they wanted was one.
Ah, dude, I got a fart, nigga.
You need to get up out of here, like. That's on the real. Get the fuck up out of here with that shit.
Hey, man, nigga, it's human nature.
Why? Tell him that it's all good.
Fuck you, nigga. Shut up. I keep it real like motherfucking Ampex 456 in the mix like Octoprints. Staff gets respect, no money though, yet. Bitches wanna be funny though, kick it with me, and then wanna eat. Bitch, not the type to try to feed. A dumb
bitch asked
ass
for a steak last night, like she really deserved it.
A bitch asked for a steak.
A shake.
Oh. I know, huh? Biohazard ass bitch.
Damn, you fuck for a cheesecake.
She did fuck for a cheesecake. Damn, how she do said, bitches fuck?
She said,
oh!
She said, give me something. For cheesecake.
The bitch fuck for a Jack in a Crack cheesecake. Oh my god, what the fuck?
Go job for a French fry.
It really would have been a vanilla shake.
But no, it's worse. It sounds worse. Fuck for the cheesecake? Jack in a Box cheesecake?
Ain't no joke.
I guess Jack in a Box make good cheesecake.
Jack in a Box, you got the best cheesecake.
Oh, I guess.
That's why she needed one.
She deserved it. She really didn't get what she deserved.
Every day. don't shit for real. For real. I woke up in my Tommy Hilfiger boxes at 10 from a knock at the door. But why they at my dope for? Oh, my peeps, they got a half gallon smiling. My talents total 10. One empty round from putting it down. But now my day is starting off Coca-Cola and Remy Martin. Some of the homies from LA and C. Austin wanna throw a private party today. Threw on some Cartier in my Rolex Link. Dressed to kill like Bernard Getz. My squad flex like Lee Haney. So it's best I keep myself on house arrest. Cause never know, maybe they might wind up in 429 Boucher locked away. Plus, can't keep the booty calls waiting. I marinate.
We can marinate, get nice and stack riches.
But it's BYOB.
Bring your own bud, ruin bitches. Ain't no set tripping, acting ill, and don't steal. For real.
Dot up some mice, said to see what's cracking tonight. She said she just broke up with a man, and since she free like Mandela, she bringing the box of Philly Pantellas. Acapella, I got game like Lou Piniella. Make sure to tell her, don't bring no fella, Shirella. Girl, you can break the tweed, and then you can show me how to do the pepper seed. Agreed, cause we get down like this on the record. Lounging, watching bootleg tapes, shooting jokes. Your choice of imported smokes. Craps and CeeLo on the patio for more chips than bingo. Chips like the MGM casino. Just make sure your homegirls is single, so it's popping. Cause ain't nothing worse than fifth wheels that's cock blocking. And knocking while I'm knocking, talking about she ready to go. I want some of your brown sugar while I bump D'Angelo. No special holiday, but sometimes just being alive is a reason for celebrating. So we marinate.
We can marinate, get nice and stack riches.
But it's BYOB.
Bring your own bud, brewing bitches. Ain't no set tripping, acting ill, and don't steal. For real.
But it's BYOB.
Bring your own bud, brewing bitches. Ain't no set tripping, acting ill, and don't steal. For real.
I get around like Dobie Pro Logic. But running them streets too much, get fools hated, incarcerated, or terminated. At the house, we safely intoxicated. Nine oxen, nine iron lubricated, playing questions. Everybody faded, and now we got the ladies undressing like First King strippers. Bouncing on niggas' balls like the LA Clippers. The phone rang, my little shorty said, "What you up to, boo?" Nothing, just chilling like bruh, man, no Martin do. See, only when I'm tipsy, when my words start slurring, do I get caught telling lies like Mark Furman. So I call you later. Drink was low, went to the stash, put out the XO, the TU's is down for whatever. Let's run more trains than the Metro Rail, but y'all gotta be out by 2. I'm getting sleepy, and plus my boo is coming through. So let the front door hit you where RuPaul probably might, and everybody asking what's up for tomorrow night.
We can marinate, get nice and stack riches,
but it's BYOB.
Bring your own bud, brewing bitches. Ain't no set tripping, acting ill, and don't steal. For real.
But it's BYOB.
Bring your own bud, brewing bitches. Ain't no set tripping, acting ill, and don't steal. For real.
So as the sun sets west, I rock and slap box with hip hop. Cause it's so much harder to get props than it is to fall off and flop. I paid my dues till I paid do nots, and never will what you say affect the outcome. See, mama always told me opinions are like assholes, cause everybody got one. But you couldn't tell me shit if I stepped in it. Once I enter psychosis, paranormal focus, I perplex niggas and niggas. I play this ratchet closer than Gillette against the neck and jugular vein. Blowing out my own fucking brain without lead projectiles. Flare when I project styles. And meanwhile, existence is a life sentence. And since I'm broke, I take the risk, force the hustle. Cause raw power moves require muscle. Know when I'm going out trife, already got one strike. Two more and that's life without possibility of parole.
Having to stroll in my shoes ain't easy. Looking forward to three hots from a cell block, fucking my fifi. Nigga, feel me. Cause if it ain't the cancer sticks I hit, this hypertension's gonna kill me. And fuck a platinum plaque, all I want is a nigga's dapping enough snaps to put clothes on my daughter's back. Steph, see this without an optometrist. I'm stuck in the middle with this bitch, like your mama's gynecologist. Make a radio hit, heads criticize it. Underground classic, nobody buys it. So, rap is fucked and everything blowing up sounds redundant. But money talks and bullshit does 9 flat in 100. And goddamn, if I don't slam, my wallet's in danger. So I'm coming out like unborn babies with hangers. And chronic stress is contemplated. So fuck being high, ass Kaz is elevated.
Well, I think I'm going out of my head. Yes, I think.
Can I blame? Cause my score can't contain these thought waves. My syntax out your planes is though my brain sliced over liquidated grains of asphalt called cranial calluses. Over analysis leads to paralysis. Mediocrity my nemesis. Trying to fuck every radical feminist I meet. Call it engaging defeat. That's the reason why black men hide in the womb homes. Cause life is all taxes and tombstones. So as flesh and bone I zone, my thoughts explode with rap shrapnel. Syntax that a wax rack rappers into the past and present. The future of Razzcast lies in the store like the coronal suture. So I write truly fat shit for the core audience. But sometimes I wonder, does it really exist?
Hell no.
Cause true lyricists in hip-hop Joe Public be dissing. Niggas can't relate, elevating is treated like elevator music. Cause niggas don't listen. But ridicule is the burden of genius. Have you ever seen this socioeconomic guillotine rip a nigga's hopes and dreams? And now I'm led to believe that life is all about cream. I'm living idealistically, principle over profit. But realistically, good intentions are microscopic to fat pockets. Exploitation is the world's oldest occupation. And it's the task of Jamaican chicken when a nigga gets jerked. Making me revert the verses, verses snapping like your neighborhood post office worker.
Yeah, before the source and the rap page.
Niggas said my rhymes wasn't fly. Now I have the juice like Omar Epps and Crooked Eye. Fools be on my dick like foreskin. But what before then? So now when niggas prop me, I'm skeptical. Because this rap shit is extremely unethical. And with slight notoriety comes anxiety. Now I'm supposed to play celebrity when nobody celebrated me at my DOB. And label reps wanna play me. But I'm familiar with record company rule number 4080. Fuck Luther and Sadie for taking food out my baby's mouth, denying sample clearance. I'm losing my mind, out of body experience. It's paramount, I say it ain't all good though. So fuck the world with an AIDS-infected dildo. Life's a bitch named monogamy, you only get one. I'm trapped in this path of pathology.
I think I'm going out of my head.
Let freedom ring with a buckshot, but not just yet. First, we need to truly understand the nature of the threat. And a pale man walks in the threshold of darkness. Roughly 20,000 years ago, the first humans evolved with the phenotypical trait. Genetic recessive, blue eyes, blonde hair, and white skin. Albinism apparently was a sin to the original man, African. So the mutants traveled north of the equator. Called Europeans later, the first race haters. So is the devil's alpha to the beta. Cause history's best qualified to teach one. Quoting German philosopher Schopenhauer, every white man is a faded or a bleached one. Migration created further mutation. Genetic drifts, evolution through recombination. Adaption to the climate. As the Caucasus mountain man reverted to that of a primate. Savage Neanderthals until the late Paleolithic age. That's when the black Grimaldi man came. With the symbol of the dragon, fire and art. Chequet paintings in France and Spain to the Venus of Willendorf. Around 2000 BC, southern Russians migrate in small units. Those who travel west populated Europe. Those who went east settled in Iran, known as Aryans. 1500 BC, some crossed the Khyber Pass into India and created Hinduism. The first caste system, the origins of racism. A white dot on the forehead meant to leap. The black dot, the feet, untrustable, untouchables. They wrote the Holy Vedas in Sanskrit. That's the language that created Greek, German, Latin, and English. Now the Minoans around 2000 BC starts on the island of Crete in the Aegean Sea. The Greek culture begins Western civilization. But Western civilization means white domination. Mycenaeans learned from Kemet called Egypt and Greek. It existed since at least 3000 BC. Creating geometry and astronomy. This knowledge influenced Plato, Socrates, and Hippocrates. Cause Imhotep, the real father of medicine, was worshipped in Greece and Rome in the form of a black African. The word Africa comes from the Greek Afrik, meaning without code. The word philosophy means love of knowledge, though from the first man. Greek power expands, the first Greek fraternities banned. The word gymnasium is Greek for naked. This was the place where adolescent boys were educated and molested. This was accepted because Greek culture was homosexual. For example, Sappho trained girls on the island of Lesbos, hence the word lesbian.
Hey, let these dumb motherfuckers know.
December 25th, the birth of Saturn, a homosexual god, now check the historical pattern. December 25th, now thought the birth of Christ was Saturnalia. When men got drunk, fucked each other, then beat their wife. Fact is, it was still practiced till they called it Christmas. So put a gerbil on your Christmas list. The Hellenistic era, Alexander the Great conquers all the way to India, leaving four successive states. By the 5th century BC, Rome succeeds to be the conqueror of Egypt and Greece, but had the threat of the Black Phoenicians in Sicily. The Punic Wars began 264 BC. The Black general Hannibal and Carthaginian peace. In 146 BC, Carthage fell after a 6-month siege. Rome sold every citizen in slavery, the first genocide of history. And more bisexuality in sight. Julius Caesar was known as every woman's husband and every man's wife. Spartacus revolt, slave rebellion at loss. With 6,000 slaves was nailed on a cross. Cross, oh shit, Jesus Christ. Time for some act right. Christians, get your facts right. His Christ was not his name. That's Greek for one who was anointed. Yahshua ben Yosef was his name. Do Christians know this? So who do you praise? Do you know his name? Or do you do this in vain? Accepting the religion they gave slaves to behave. Peep the description of a story in Josephus. Short, dark, with an underdeveloped beard was Jesus. He had the Romans fearing revolution. The solution was to take him to court and falsely accuse him. After being murdered by Pilate, how can it be these same white Romans established Christianity? Constantine would later see the cross in a dream. In his vision, it read, in honk, signal wonka, in this side we conquer, manifest destiny. In 325, he convened the Nicene Creed and separated God into three. Decided Jesus was born on December 25th and raising on the third day is a myth, plus to deceive us. Commissioned Michelangelo to paint white pictures of Jesus. He used his aunt, uncle, and nephew. Subconsciously, that affects you. It makes you put white people closer to God.
Yo, the man got game like a motherfucker.
True indeed, fuck it, jihad. In the 8th century, Muslims conquered Spain, Portugal, and France and controlled it for 700 years. They never mention this in history class, cause old faiths are threatened when you get the real lesson. Moors from Baghdad, Turkey, threaten European Christians, meaning the white way of life. Hence the Crusades for Christ. On November 25th, 1491, Santiago defeats the last Muslim stronghold, Granada. King Ferdinand gave thanks to God for victory, and the Pope of Rome declared this day to forever be a day of thanksgiving for all European Christians. Now listen, when you celebrate Thanksgiving, what you are actually celebrating is the proclamation of the Pope of Rome, who later in league with Queen Isabella sent Cardinal Seminoles to Spain to murder any blacks that resisted Christianity. These Moors, these black men and women, were from Baghdad, Turkey. And today you eat the turkey for your Thanksgiving Day as the European powers destroyed the turkeys who were the forefathers of your mothers and fathers.
Get on the ground!
Now fight the power, bitch ass niggas.
Get down!
Now around this time, whites started calling us Negroes. That's Spanish for black object, meaning we're not really people but property. And the triangle trade begins, they seize us. Queen Elizabeth sent the first slaves on a ship named Jesus. Stealing land from the indigenous natives. Gave them alcohol to keep the red man intoxicated. Whites claimed they had to civilize these pagan animals. But up until 1848, there's documented cases of whites being the savage cannibals. Eating Indians. In 1992, was Jeffrey Dahmer. They slaughtered a whole race with guns, drugs, priests, and nuns. 1763, the first demonic tactic of biological warfare. As tokens of peace, Sir Jeffrey Amherst passed out clothing and blankets to the Indian community. Infested with smallpox, knowing they had no immunity. Today it's age, you best believe it's man-made. Cause ain't a damn thing changed. Let me explain, now since people of color are genetically dominant and Caucasoids are genetically recessive, and whites expect to be predominant, meaning survive as a race, then they simply must take precautions. That's why they're worried about the future now. Cause by 2050, almost all the Earth's population will be browned and black. So understanding that, whites counter-react.
I'm saying, man, And fools ain't nothing but a teaspoon of milk in a world called a majority.
So they created a system to force blacks into an unnatural position that reinforces the position of natural inferiority. In addition, created guns and developed the ethnocentric view that God justifies every fucking thing they do. Condition people to perceive whites' culture as civilized and every other culture considered primitive, not true. Racism is the system of racial subjugation against non-whites in every area of human relation. Entertainment, education, labor, politics, law, religion, sex, war, and economics. See, blacks were three-fifths of a man with tax purposes intended. You think you're Afro-American, you're a 14th Amendment and a good nigga. Jews don't salute the fucking swastika, but niggas pledge allegiance to the flag that accosted you. They never teach about the breaker islands like Jamaica, but before slaves came here, whites would take her. Pregnant woman hang her from a tree by your toes, slice her stomach with a knife and let the unborn baby fall to the floor. They stop an unborn child in front of all the slaves to end breed fear so they'd be scared, behave, and not rebel more. Understand, all whites must be perceived as potential predators. I paraphrase historian Ishaq Musa Bereshenko. Understand that regardless of the lofty ideas engraved on paper in such documents as the Constitution, a Declaration, the basic nature of the European American white man remains virtually unchanged. So check. This is the nature of the threat. Niggas know it's about that time without a schoolie D. Gucci. I pop that pussy ass rap and leave it up to Luke to pop the Gucci. Truly a wretched steel, kept you under siege like Cigar. Cause I'm house more niggas than that faggot named RuPaul. Y'all all suffer the consequences. I dispense dope sentences without a prescription. Refixes asphyxiate bitches who flips linguistics representing the West relevant to relentless sentences. If renegade rebels resist as wicked syntax. Revert the revolution, rats reverses, reverberate, revolving, rewritten, retaliation, rape, repetition. Reflex, flex, regret, niggas regret the less than we coop, record, and I wreck records, reflect stupid. It's so much more than just another rap example, cause I'm out of more style than Naomi Campbell. See, we've been burning idiots with lyrical syphilis, and CST was acnigulous. The nickel slick meticulous ventriloquist when I throw my voice over the western hemisphere, while my peers step over a trail of tears. Go get a job as a chandelier with a glass, y'all like that. I brings the impact, the fracture mandibles, and manhandle to you. Since my mental exceeds every MC I perceive, credible, now becomes edible, kid. And yo, I'm deep for wrecking when reputations collide with Zeus. Suicide, it's a suicide. I pull bitches like a lesbian and could come to fuck off with a vasectomy. Inject them deeper than bosses, recipe insight, recitation forever as rock steady like Buck when breaking on ducks. Who get props by association, but if your lyrics suck, then fuck your record labels, true sock. I rock hip hop nonstop and got more juice than snap. Intricate to simplistic stylistics, I solicit it, gets niggas open like fallopian ovulation. Fucking these kids like the Michael Jackson molestation. Sending you back as a US nation did AIDS infected refugee Haitian. Yeah, nigga, so what's the hat? You can put up your dukes, but in the West they bust caps. So bulletproof fist is the only way I'm gon' miss. But keep this, my mental's a bullet, my tongue's the finger that pull it. Check the method, soundtrack, voodoo, and bamboo like strap. Come better you, oh sorry, verbal dyslexia. Give it a come strap like bamboo and the voodoo soundtrack. And make sure not even one bar sounds whack. Cause we take the best shit and make it classic, work the Google. Take you fucking pool and pass.
That's it. That's cool.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It ain't over, motherfucker. Yeah. We supposed to elevate, not segregate. And we got love for the East. And I know the East got love for the West.
there's certain niggas, you know what I'm saying, wanna talk shit. This is where I'm from. So basically, for every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction. Now I'm a rap fan who never saw band rock the park in the Bronx, but I still snap skulls in the dark. So can you recognize shit is real when I shove this Ampex 499 up your rectum? I'm ready to bust every bitch nigga's chip. See these floods in January got me looking in the mirror screaming Bloody Mary. Unnecessary, representing equal set tripping. Divided by my tennis shoe pimping, got all you niggas dipping like flipping. T-bag, son, this Philo G Kundo. The way of the intercepting fist, intercepting every subliminal diss. Geographic prejudice against increments of incredulous legislature. Psychologically, I masturbate with the hands of fate and bust nuts on Mother Nature. Coming on your landscape, I'm pressing California license plates for niggas in all 50 fucking states.
But it's fighting me, inviting me to rhyme.
I can't hold it back. I'm looking for the line, taking off my lambskin, Mark Buchanan. Cause I'ma make you see LA like Ed O'Bannon, nigga. Come in peace and brothers get kicking. But you ain't gon' walk my streets when back east you selling wolf tickets. Reciprocate the player hate and bring the bullshit to you. Rolling through your coast like the Green Gary Ganoo, who said, no canoes is good canoes, but the niggas is canocked and knowing about the connect shit that I be flowing. So don't represent it my expenses, too expensive. The first and last line of defense is my sentence. You got caught off the coast of the Pacific Ocean, fam, face down floating with your fucking neck broke. Nigga.
Yeah.
Cause I'm a rap fan who never saw a band rock the park in the Bronx, but I still snap skulls in the dark. I'm a rap fan who never saw a band rock the park in the Bronx, but I still snap skulls. I'm a rap fan who never saw a band rock the park in the Bronx, but I still snap skulls in the dark. I'm a rap fan who never saw a band rock the park in the Bronx, but I still snap skulls.
I walk a planet and create tremors. If nothing else is all you need to remember. LLA apostrophe Y, LLAKC. You F or you backwards ass niggas. Psychologically, we grappling MC like Gracie at the UFC. So play me in your octagon, coward.
On mixtapes and interviews, I'm hearing you. Certain dissidents diss from a distance. Disrespect and discriminate. Nigga, I laminate that ass and wear it at the new music seminar for a badge. Mash or get twisted. Nimble on front like Rosa Parks, but then Marx is broke wrist. Superiority complex is based on no statistics. Now listen. Respect due to the pioneers, right. But what your borough did in 83 is ancient history, bruh. So why these niggas acting like since they live in a state that rap originates, they automatically all-time greats. It takes classic material to make fat shit, not proof of New York residents in an accent. Who expresses the freshest? The West Coast was resurrected by me. I'm the motherfucking man like Homo Erectus. So why it matter when rap started? If I wanted to hear from the asshole, I would have fought it. I'm a West Coast artist, down with clicks from 510 to 516. But this indiscriminately and you diss me. Fundamentally is the ability to smother suckers. So if rap was born to another, then that makes me your motherfucker. Cause I'm the type of nigga to go to your show, fuck yo ho, then nut on your promotional t-shirt. I lurk this old eclipse, the planet Earth eternally, verbally. I fuck your head up like Lawrence and Normandy normally.
Normally,
I approach. Cause I'm a rap fan who never saw a band rock the park in the Bronx, but I still snap skulls
in the dark.
I'm a rap fan who never saw a band rock the park in the Bronx, but I still snap skulls. I'm a rap fan who never saw a band rock the park in the Bronx, but I still snap skulls
in the dark.
I'm a rap fan who never saw a band rock the park in the Bronx, but I still snap skulls. It's like that, y'all. It's like that, y'all. It's like that, but that, like that, y'all. Freak, freak. See arson up in this motherfucker. City north of Long Beach, southwest of Compton. Never get no shouts out. Know what I'm saying? Fuck that. My nigga Flip. Know what I'm saying? Mike Sless on the board. Yeah. And all my niggas, Golden State Warriors, West Coast. My niggas down south, and my niggas back east. You know what I'm saying? And anybody worldwide that's a true hip hop head. Yeah. Right about now, shortcut. For all them bitch ass niggas, get them niggas some traveling music.
rap shit. All y'all niggas be talking about the politics and rap and who doing what. But what about the bitches and shit? Y'all niggas is tripping, man. Y'all talking about niggas. I think y'all niggas is gay and shit. Why do you give a fuck where a nigga rap like you? You ain't fucking a nigga. And why do you give a fuck if he from a different place? You fucking his hoes when you go out there. Why you give a fuck? So double dropping for like this. As I walk down a motherfucking street, I wish I could beat my motherfucking beat. Just jack.
No disrespect to the opposite sex, but I ain't flex punani yet, that's worth my royalty checks. Men be trying to get laid, women be trying to get paid, so somebody gotta get played.
Right.
Now you claim I'm running game and still let us run the train. Quinley Coolio's braids, it wasn't me, it was the fame. Let a dame complain about disrespecting my African queen. Ass hanging, helped him daisy through jeans, jocking. The mother of civilization wants to know my occupation, home location and means of transportation. The correct combination unlocks your placenta. I got a cellular phone with a rubber antenna. On a three-story house, drive a four-door act. Favorite song of all time, my beats hit it from the back. Then jack, I turn the bitch into my Fifi. She know my name, cause I got more game than Sega CD.
You know what's drama, but it sound real good. You know what's drama, but it sound real good. You know what's drama, but it sound real good.
You knew the game, and you still ended up on your back.
You know what's drama, but it sound real good. You know what's drama, but it sound real good. You know what's drama, but it sound real good.
You knew the game, and you still ended up on your back. I tried you and I T.Y., but why? Cause when I was lacking, bitches made me wanna roll over and die. So now I lie. Cause bitches are like flies. They get tracked to the best shit. You gotta play Max Julian's role unless you plan on being celibate. Cause bitches want the money clip and whatever dick they comes with. Saw me in the Lex and didn't know it came from Avis. Now she's on the tip like my name was John Davis. And I'm knowing what she thinks. I'ma sweep off her feet because I bought the hoe a drink. Yeah, I'm living nice. Got a 2 o'clock flight to Atlanta
tomorrow.
So maybe we can kick it tonight. Right there, I knew my dick was getting wet. Cause I played into this bitch's Cinderella complex. Whatever you wanna hear, I can say. Forget the bitch the next day. Instant replay.
You know what's drama, but it sound real good. You know what's drama, but it sound real good. You know what's drama, but it sound real good.
You knew the game and you still ended up on your back.
You know what's drama, but it sound real good. You know what's drama, but it sound real good. You know what's drama, but it sound real good.
You knew the game and you still ended up on your back.
Yo, rats, let me talk about these bitches for a minute. But let's get it straight, when I say the word bitch, I don't mean all women. Cause hookers come a dime a dozen. If you thought they wasn't, you can hit this hoe today, and tomorrow you can hit a cousin or a mama. You got to have drama. Nigga, flash some currency, you go up in the auntie. I'm talking about the scandalous type, low. You know the type that seem to like to take the swipe. Check it, when it comes to saving hoes, Coolio ain't in it. Don't call me Captain General, Sergeant or Lieutenant. This ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh. I gave the bitch my autograph and she gave me some ass, but as soon as the hoe tried to get in my pocket, I shot her ass away from me like a skyrocket. Take it from a G, period, no comma, to keep these hookers on their toes. You know the rest.
You know what's drama, but it sound real good. You know what's drama, but it sound real good. You know what's drama, but it sound real good.
You knew the game and you still ended up on your back.
You know what's drama, but it sound real good. You know what's drama, but it sound real good. You know what's drama, but it sound real good.
You knew the game and you still ended up on your back.
I guess niggas don't realize a good thing until it's gone. You know what I'm saying, man? Running around in these streets tricking. Shit's hard, man. You know? But sometimes, man, fools be bringing that shit on they goddamn self.
Not be yet a nigga, stigmatism at birth. Born to a family of four, and so that makes me 1/4 of a dysfunctional home. I had a father who only stayed to see me grown. When I turned 12, he was gone, alone, no role model. I used to watch my granddaddy and uncle hit the bottom, and then hit each other. Granddaddy beat my grandmother, but that's before my time. But I still see how it affected her mind. As a child, I introverted and drew pictures while my mother prayed to Jesus, reading King James scriptures. She used to take me to church so I could put money in the basket. Tell the preacher how she used to get her ass kicked, and me got mastered the art of hatred. After pops left, ran with my niggas trying to take shit. Petty theft, I got caught a few times for busting. Life is a bitch, so fuck it. In 81, I remember the night I covered myself with baby powder so my black ass could be light. Cause God is white and Bo Derek is a tent. I hate my black skin, it's just a sin to be a nigga. Then again, I'm like a French man cause granny's Creole, and therefore we're black French people. So I think it's best if I go to Catholic school and study under nuns, and then I'll be a Catholic fool. Cause none of these cults want none of us up, and don't none wanna see none of us live to be adults. Shit. No wonder brothers take lives for red and blue. It's the evil that men do.
Every nigga on my block can't stop, and he won't stop, and he don't stop. But every nigga on my block can't stop, and he won't stop, and he don't stop. But every nigga on my block can't stop, and he won't stop, and he don't stop. But every nigga on my block can't stop, and he won't stop, and he don't stop.
Nigga, nigga, wake your punk ass up, nigga.
By the time I hit adolescence and found hair on my nuts, I grew 12 inches, so now it's time to fuck sluts. Never respected women, just had to keep my dick wet. Fuck this virgin named Leela. I made a bet with my homies I could hit it first, then kicked it to the curb till next year. I got a call from my man Kirk. Since I never used gems, I left a seed in the earth that left a nigga feeling like dirt. Cause now I'm a father and got a 2-week-old daughter, ironically. Don't even know her name, it's a damn shame. And no girl never told me she was having my baby. The more I thought about it, she fucking played me. Cause the family's looking at me like I raped her. Plus with another fucking mouth to feed, I need paper, did a caper, and took my Guinness stout to the head. September 1990, drunk driving, the light turned red. Somebody hit me from the rear, I hit the brakes, then lost control of the steering wheel. Hit a black Camaro and that's all I remember that night. I woke up to a 5-0 flashlight. The car that I hit had exploded on impact. One woman escaped when the driver was trapped. He burned to death. Manslaughter off the CYA. Lifting weights in the yard and playing spades all day. Now I'm 18, hit the county in the mix. Austin 066. By now, grandpa was crazy and my uncle had died. And me, I'm at the ranch making pruno in Wayside. In 93, I got probation, searching for an occupation. Cause now I'm picking restitution, confusion. I'm looking at myself and seeing every other nigga I knew. It's the evil that men do.
But every nigga on my block can't stop, and he won't stop, and he don't stop. But every nigga on my block can't stop, and he won't stop, and he don't stop. But every nigga on my block can't stop, and he won't stop, and he don't stop. But every nigga on my block can't stop, and he won't stop, and he don't stop. But every nigga on my block can't stop, and he won't stop.
Brother.
Oh, the other shit, man. Still got a
you know what I'm saying? I don't know if it's gonna be, I mean, I could do it for like my B-sides or my next single or whatever, nigga, but we gotta do that song, all right?
You're talking about doing something for our shit too.
Yeah, I'm over here fighting with niggas and shit.
What happened?
This nigga stomped on my CD, man. I had to smack the shit out this nigga, man. One nigga I know, I just, you know what I'm saying? I ran up on the nigga like, oh, you stomping on niggas' CDs? The nigga I don't get along with, he bitched out. Nah, I didn't do it, he did it. So the other nigga, Lil, he a bigger nigga. I was like, damn, you stepping on nigga shit, homie? This nigga like, you better get the fuck out my face. I just took off on that nigga, man. I gotta build my skills. I'm about to start lifting weights, man. I'm knocking the next nigga out, man. Ain't nobody else stepping on shit. For real, nigga.
Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks. The niggas ain't shit but hoes with dicks. If bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks, the niggas ain't shit but hoes with dicks.
Murderous verse. Motherfuckers won't even make it to the corpus. They'll find you and your bitch buried in the Angeles National Forest. Anything you can do, I heard it done before. Better, but I could do you in 36 positions. Into you like the Wu-Tang debut. Now who remain true to the game? Damn shame it wasn't you. Fools lay claim to fly rhymes, but I terrorize headlines. My mind's a porcelain Glock 7 slipping through the metal detector. Ready to wet you like baptism. It's rap pugilism when I be placing 208 bones in one zone. With microphones, I'm like the Blade Runner hunting clones. I beat it like one glove and a bad nose job with more breathing techniques than Lamar. Rad still be drinking more liquor brews and continues the liquidation to cruise with a drunken technique like Shundin's Kung Fu on Virtual Fighter 2. See me, son, I'm the one sporting Dolce and Gabbana. Pilling this bastard's wig back like Cradle Cap. You ain't no caterpillar for really, and for who you desire to kill, you need more God than Zilla. I break them off like acrylic nails. Test me, but you appear to be Presley like Priscilla. And still malicious disses, but this is 10% diss, 90% skill. So curses, foiled again like Hershey's Kisses. It's so-called vicious, although how they gonna be a menace when it ain't no man in it? Oh, they women is. In the new year, a new fear, and I'm nuclear. Let's play a friendly game of who can ruin whose career. I'm a California B-boy, you like one of heavy D-boys. Got niggas falling off the stage like they was trouble T-Rule.
If bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks, then niggas ain't shit but hoes with dicks. If bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks, then niggas ain't shit but hoes with dicks. If bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks, then niggas ain't shit but hoes with dicks. If bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks, then niggas ain't shit but hoes with dicks.
Watch me gamble for paradise. And if I gotta pay the price, easy come, easy go like Eric Wright. Cause I used to get my fade with a comb and a razor blade. 9800 module back in the day. They say it takes 5,000 to educate, 30,000 to incarcerate. Give me 5 million in the lottery with high cholesterol clogging my arteries. I'm not the boss hog of the pimp and fuck legalizing him. Keep the profit on the street. Fuck knocks on the creek, 3 deep in the silver caprice. And the black chief of police, no justice, no peace. Verbally, I'm taking off from the baseline with my nuts, in your face like Scottie Pippen as opposed to flipping chicken. So kill game like Chris Webber in sudden death. Cause you calling for timeouts when you got no time left. On some Highlander shit, cause son, there can only be one. And heads is flying faster than Ronald served 2 all beef patties on the sesame seed bun. Real thorough, da-doom, doom, doom, da-doom, da-doom, doom. I wanna give it to you all night long, just like the Mary Jane girls. A blood-stained world emanates from my nostril. I pull bitches like a hamstring and take out an MC like a tonsil. With 80-story buildings horizontal, within the confines of 33 lines in the margin, mentally squabbling. See, every time my lips part, it's a million-man march. And my heart is a pit with a billion skinheads marching. Daily I walk through hell smelling like Chanel before for frill. I roll with my clique like paraplegic. Confrontation, conversation, catch 22 exclamation. But the explanation was deeper than a Lewis Leakey excavation. Told you, making peace with the enemy is blasphemy. Guess we got some nuts hanging in between like a motherfucking drag queen. But don't nobody wanna test though, the niggas is petrol. When I put the lid to your head like Destro.
It's kid, please. Check this out, if you don't want a motherfucker talking shit to you, you won't take shit to it. I ain't taking shit, nigga, what? Spare me.
Yo, fuck what you talking about.
If bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks, then niggas ain't shit but hoes with dicks. If bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks, then niggas ain't shit but hoes with dicks. If bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks, then niggas ain't shit but hoes.
bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks. Them niggas ain't shit but hoes with dicks.
Wish I had some more blood. I know you got some blood.
Yeah, he's doing blood face.
He has some on face.
Get your ass out.
I'll see y'all in a minute. Let me tell y'all something.
Let me hear one. We don't want to hear shit you guys say. Get your ass out of here. Punk ass.
Don't know what the fuck you talking about.
Punk ass. Ooh, can we have a BD? Please.
At any price, keep my pockets right. After police, Miami life ain't nothing nice. Miami life at any price, keep my pockets right. After police, Miami life ain't nothing nice. I'm launching rockets and scuds and Crockett and Tubbs. Anti, full of more rum than a Mai Tai. And despite high school and I be high, refusing to listen to what the PTA say. F a 4.0 GPA, I got a 5.0 GTA hitting the chop shop with an ETA of 3 o'clock. So shake the spot like Luke and them girls with the Daisy Duke. Cause life's a beach and I'll forever be wearing my bathing suit. Met this Colombian mommy, said a daddy trappy cabby with government permission. No DEA intervention, filthy rich and did lines for recreation. Snorting coca, but Pinocchio's rope. Cause I don't know the next OG the locust. You still can't teach me or reach me with history when the story is here. And who gets to be the future Pablo Escobar? Don't need a diploma. Minimum wage, the rest, I'm living well like Jones.
Miami life at any price, keep my pockets right. After police, Miami life ain't nothing nice. Miami life at any price, keep my pockets right. After police, Miami life ain't nothing nice.
Walk these streets with more heat than Alonzo Mourning. Now how many toasters can these smokers keep on? My school days was like pork in class doing the butter in the hallway ditching. Teachers pet snitching, but ain't no Miami bass like the triple beam, so fool please, I move MCs like OGs. I want more cheese than crap ravioli. Got love like Chachi and Joni, microphone Michael Corleone. Only the homies really know me, but everybody wanna dip in my mix, so flip.
What part of the game is this?
Keeping COINTELPRO, sticking it to brothers like Velcro. Fighting felony convictions, the closer shave than the Relco. Well, those they elusive, I'm still efficient.
Why?
Cause I'm on a roll like toilet tissue. Ride up, anything less would be uncivilized at any price.
Price.
Miami life,
life,
yeah.
Miami life at any price, keep my pockets right. After police, Miami life ain't nothing nice. Miami life at any price, keep my pockets right. After police, Miami life ain't nothing nice. Miami life at any price, keep my pockets right. After police, Miami life ain't nothing nice. Miami life at any price, keep my pockets right. After police, Miami life ain't nothing nice.
Except no substitute. And I'ma make it known, the specialists like Stallone and Sharon Stone watching your spot get blown. You don't even understand, I ain't scared of you motherfuckers.
Senator Bob Dole
and C. Dolores Tucker. What the world needs is less free cheese, more white collar J.O.B.'s. These ghetto MPs stretching fools on the block for crack rock. But Pot of Power Brokers is getting over like I'm protecting sex with Oprah. Float like a tournament of roses parade. Sting like a beat, but of course I put my foot so deep in your ass, the water in my knee will quench your thirst. I got juice freshly squeezed, words 100% Bombay. Made for more concentration than Minute Maid. Renegade, Rob, Ruckus, nonfiction. Me and my kin slipping Mickeys and putting hickeys on your chest. I never been seen like the Loch Ness Monster. And now a word from our sponsor.
Yeah.
Now a word from our sponsor.
Miami life at any price, keep my pockets right. After police, Miami life ain't nothing nice. Miami life at any price, keep my pockets right. After police, Miami life ain't nothing nice. Miami life at any price, keep my pockets right. After police, Miami life ain't nothing nice. Miami life at any price, keep my pockets right. After police, Miami life ain't nothing nice. Miami life ain't nothing nice. Miami life. After police. Miami life.
I was told two wrongs will make a right, but three rights make a left. At your age, not your color, but I'd rather act darker, mark a page with mazes of laughter. Fuck up a rhyme so bad, I leave the microphone abstinent. To MC or not to MC, beyond BET and MTV exists me. Origin, cause God created man, and man created hip-hop. I declined to participate until I was orientated. I heard 50,000 drive-bys, and 49,999 was live. No surprises, the sunrise, thine eyes have seen the light. But we stalk the night, I expose like an overbite. In limbo I lamb, rape the lady, kill the tramp. The wrong action for the right motive. So now, give me 50,000 black angry role models. Take me to DC, I throw the first fucking bottle. Cause I don't give a fuck about a menial existence. And I don't give a fuck about nonviolent resistance. Civil rights will not suffice. In the name of Jesus Christ, they got my soul on ice. Walking on scores, cause I'm two steps ahead. So I started at square three, now I'm cubed like O'Shea Jackson beat. Sub-zero catching fatalities to my spirituality. Smoke like a chimney, drink like a Kennedy, still no remedy. Fuck shooting a fair one, cause open cuts from fucking some nigga up can lead to contracting HIV positivity. You never know who got traits of femininity.
What a draw!
Pussy will blood clot and deal with the bullshit body boy business. Fit that? You played the villain, there'll be another soundboy killing. Benadryl pumps through my adrenaline, filling my rap weight. I track heavy like Tony Dofat. Hip hop is 2% milk, but mostly no fat. And most MCs ain't prepared. So what I say goes over your head like pubic hair. In 1999,
flip the script.
6-1 world government novice, ordo seclorum. Check your dead president. Represented on the $1 bill. And if Clinton was the answer, it was a stupid question. My soul's on ice.
Ice, baby.
Like a Dickens novel, David Copperfield, I am born. And aw, nigga, we can't all just get along. 5996 AL, the year of light. Illuminati border on a new war order. And a nigga fight the struggle, sort of kind on some rapping shit. But real activists be on death watch like Mumia Abu-Jamal. Ain't this a bitch your figure? It only takes a trigger and 1298 plus tax to potentially murder 50 niggas. So motherfuckers better duck like Daffy. Cause nowadays the average niggas think they Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid doing bids with no remorse. It's almost methodical. Education is false assimilation. Building prisons is economical. So young niggas and gang modules be giving more head than hair follicles. And niggas like myself know the legend, still jump like Geronimo. Supreme mathematics and bad habits. Cause chasing cabbage keeps a nigga savage. Blame it on the disease, we all got the symptoms. Most of us niggas wanna be pimps, but Uncle Sam really pimping them. What the fuck?
No, they don't feel it. But what you don't know can kill you. They don't feel it. But what you don't know can kill you. But they don't feel it. But what you don't know can kill you. Now they don't feel it.
The planet revolves, supposedly man evolves, but no problem is solved, cause man is the cause. For the sake of eugenics, biochemists create ethno-specific epidemics, injecting the public in clinics. Then when the truth comes out,
black people are so paranoid.
But who murdered Africa? The World Health Organization. Before 1978, there was no blood with AIDS contamination. It ain't little green monkeys, it's little white hunkies crossing bovine leukemia with sheep vista virus. As set to off the iris of Horus and Isis loved Osiris. Black men is blinded, while black women look for real men but can't find it. Sometimes I think to myself, why not even bring a child into this world? I pay taxes so Bill Clinton can sling crack in Arkansas, buy gold imported from South Africa. But I don't eat swine and beat the living shit out of skinheads. So where's my peace of mind, huh? A Swiss watch, leasing the Lex on credit. All the liquor and pussy a nigga could get. Put together this puzzle, but my pieces won't fit. What the fuck?
They don't feel it. But what you don't get killed. But they don't feel it. What you don't get killed. I started from scratch like you. Sat for days like millions. The evil that did can and will. But they don't feel it. What you don't know can kill.
Now shit gets no realer. Reality dictates fate. Global policy 2000. By then the planet depopulates by about 1 billion. Men, women, and children by whatever means necessary. Wars, disease, starvation, plagues, etc. Set your watch and watch. Lord Matriarch's sin. Been in effect since before George Washington Monument and Obelisk. The 3,300 pound capstone semi conceals the Masonic seal. I'm knowing, but it's like trying to stop the sun from shining. Soul on ice, damned if I do and fuck if I don't. Dog eat dog like Jeff Dahmer. And most brothers ain't soldiers cause you got no code, you got no honor. Wanna build an empire, blood sucking me to get richer. So B, what's getting six figures when you're fucking with bitch niggas? I ask you, don't make me gay bash you. So the longer I live, the less love I have to give. And the tragedy is, it's a vicious cycle. Everybody caught up in the vortex. So we try to cash more checks and have more sex. The problem gets worse, but a solution ain't clear. And we've been saying the same shit for 650 years. What the fuck?
They don't feel you. But what you don't know can kill you. Nah, they don't feel you. But what you don't know can kill you.